So guys, here at the Sway House, my old home. It's a little nostalgic for me. Might cry a little bit. But anyways, came here today to do some business things and be business-like. Business and then casual below, because, you know, still want them to know that I like them kind of, sort of, maybe not a lot. But guys, so, you know, we have the clipboard today. Very professional-looking clipboard. Confronting Bryce and the Sway Boys. And the shotgun. Good looks, still softish. More questions, and then a penis. We're staying very focused on the task today. We're gonna go see what's up, so let's get in there.
I thought I smelled the next Sway member out here.
Ah, the one that took over Sway instead of me.
Yep, because you left, pussy.
Because I left.
Hiatus.
I heard you actually replaced Jaden and I with some new people.
Well, yeah, I was kind of forced to.
So, when you replaced us, because you replaced us and you wanted to do it.
I didn't want to do that, but I was forced to do it. Come on in.
All right. Very sus.
What's up, ex-Sway member? Those two are the ones that I replaced you and Jaden.
All right. What's up?
How you doing?
Josh Richards. Nice.
Blake Gray. Nice to meet you.
No, Beck.
Josh Richards. So I think I saw him on TikTok with my ex-girlfriend.
All right. Oh! Shit! That was a...
We're just gonna need to go have a quick meeting, I think, in the meeting room in the meeting.
That's no longer the meeting room because you moved out, but that is the movie room.
So y'all are still shaving your pubes together, I see.
Nope.
That's very dope.
Nope, mine's still there.
Oh, that is disgusting. All right, you can take a seat with them.
This is our house, don't tell us what to fucking do.
Look, all the new Sway guys.
Hey,
I don't know where that's mouth been, dog.
Yeah. I came here today to confront.
Your clipboard.
Oh, yeah. It's really nice, isn't it? So I came here today to confront a few of you about a few things I need to confront you about. First on the list. Can they shotgun?
I can shotgun. You know this.
Yes, I do know this.
I can shotgun as well. And...
Noah, can you shotgun Red Bulls?
I don't drink, so like I don't have no experience shotgunning.
Check the list or you don't. So like I said, I have a Red Bull right here in my hand like I had the whole time. This is a big moment.
Hail it.
There's still more things on the list.
Oh.
All right, so next, good looks. All right, we can just skip that one. They're both
shut the fuck up, you think you're so pretty?
You think you're prettier than all these people that you are?
You think you're the hottest Sway boy now?
Next thing, still softish question mark.
You have to know at least one verse.
So I'm gonna start with Blake.
Hey, little bitch, look at where you at now.
Still kind of softish, toxic, acting popping.
What?
No, bitch, yeah, they're like a chopstick.
Okay. Next is just a big penis on the board. So I guess y'all are in.
Sway.
Now that this is over, we're gonna go cut to that of us going crazy because Sway Boys go hard.
Is that the next clip?
I think that's gonna be the next clip.
Alright.
So cue the next clip. Alright guys, so
can I not be the only tool bag that's shirtless?
Like we're on
at least
a walk.
You acknowledge that you're
we're on a fucking walk and it's 100 degrees. It feels like Satan's dick fuck in here.
Whoa.
You can't be saying that while
far,
you got the
dude.
Jerusalem 3000s on.
I'm not saying that.
Anyway, so yeah, me and Blake and then this
dude.
No,
wait, like am I actually gonna continue to be shirtless?
Yes, bro.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's run.
Alright, so we're gonna go fucking cliff jumping today. The Canadian boys are coming as well. Griffin bitched out because Griffin's a bitch.
Yeah, oh yeah. Oh, wait.
Wait a second.
So Griffin actually has been bragging that he hit number two trending on YouTube. You hit number one, but number two trending on YouTube on his first video back in like 4 months.
Right.
He actually, he doesn't post. Right, and he came up and he was doing like this stupid dance. Like he's like, hey, you guys try so hard on YouTube and you don't even trend, which is true. We don't.
No.
I don't know why.
But it's like content trending.
Yeah. Why don't we just say fuck you, Griffin?
Right,
and get
fuck you.
All of you guys to unsubscribe to him because it'd be fucking hilarious. Like it would bring his ego down. His ego's been kind of high.
He's
recently.
Just like, you know, he just needs to be like,
yeah, so fuck you, Griffin.
And comment L, and we're gonna be following some people who do that.
Yes,
on,
we will.
On his recent videos.
And liking their comments.
Alright, but no, on a real note, can we seriously get off shirtless now because I don't wanna be the only douchebag like this?
This guy's so desperate to get us to take our shirts
off. Okay, but dude, I just like, look at these guys. Look at these two guys. These two guys are shirtless together. Yeah, yeah. I'll just go with these guys.
Go join your brothers. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Fucking pussy.
My body is actually shaking from cold, man.
How cold is the water? Like, can you compare it to anything?
Probably as cold as his Gucci necklace.
Oh, I thought you were about to say my nipple.
He's about to be.
I'm standing in my piss right now.
That is disgusting.
You're standing in fucking Blake's.
No, dude, look, I'm just on the dribble.
This guy fucking peed his pants in front of like 60 people.
One of my legs kind of hit a rock when I jumped from the second highest.
Yeah. Y'all are about to let me jump, y'all assholes.
All right, guess it's another Texas trip where we spend about 20 grand. Let's fucking go.
Yeah, me and Bryce losing all our money. This is what we love to hear. And our videos get demonetized.
So, yeah, so we make no money. By the way, guys, go cop the merch. Top of the description. I'm seriously going broke, please.
Cause she can't arrest me. Walk away my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. I got red shooters, I got blue. Let that thing down and point at you. Billy or the Rari, hold that truth. We gon' ride the bank, bring the loop. We gon' take this boy back to school. Money on the floor, just like shoes. Money on the floor, just like shoes.
Alright, guys, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Shit was kinda litty, titty, shitty. So, yeah. We'll see you guys on the next vlog. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and all that cool shit.
And I got pissed on my head, bye!